Hi, I'm Jody Espina, president of Chedeville, Russo and Jody Jazz Mouthpieces. Today I'm demonstrating the Chedeville Elite Bass Clarinet Mouthpiece. It's a beautiful bass clarinet mouthpiece, bringing out the warmth of the bass clarinet, and it's made with our proprietary Chedeville rubber, which is a softer blend of hard rubber, which brings more warmth to the sound. We make everything here in the Savannah, in our Savannah, Georgia factory. We make this out of bar stock, which is a raw rod of this Chedeville rubber, and we put it on our CNC machines. And we cut the mouthpiece to about 85% done, and then we do the essential handwork of the tip rail, the baffle, all of that. So a lot of handwork goes into this, as well as state-of-the-art technology, so that we can give you consistency and repeatability. I think you're going to love playing this. I'll give you a little more demonstration and let you try it out. Don't forget, you can come to Chedeville.com and answer our 6 questions. There you're going to tell me what mouthpiece you play, what reed you play, what style of music you play, how many hours a week you practice. Most important is what you want to change in the mouthpiece that you're playing. What would you like to happen for you? Because when it happens with the right mouthpiece, it's a great thing. So here's a little bit more, and thanks a lot.